Argentina. Argentina.
3 years later. Diamonds Days Dead Videos presents The Wrecker Part 2. What's taking this stupid spotlight so? I mean, why are you traffic like so long? I don't know. What's that? Who was that? He was going like 400. He was going like 200 miles an hour. I don't know, but he's poor. But I hope it's that other speed trickster. Most likely is. Sir, you are running late. Get here now, or else you're fired. Stop pressuring me, dude. Wait, what is that? Oh, watch out! Watch out, beeper! Oh, God. Hey, watch it, dude! Are you okay? Not really. I think I bumped my head. I think I have to dial 911. Sorry, they don't have any ambulances right now. They're on the rescue vehicle, and the rescue vehicles are stuck in traffic. Hey, come on, get out of the way, come on, oh yeah! Really? I'm gonna have to check. I wonder who that trickster is. Huh? Oh God. What happened here? You took them out. No, I didn't. And you hit me. Whoop. You want to see what hitting is to me? Get out of here. Well, show them kind. I'm going to get you up, and I'm out of here. Did you just speed away at 300 miles an hour? Ooh, that guy gets to be arrested. Wait. Let's see what's on the radio. There's been a... there's news today. We just got in that the yellow speedster was caught. Oh no! What? Oh no! There's actually
There's another one we've seen on the loose. There's a second one on the loose. There's only two more left until the catch.
One has been reported seen speeding along in a red Lamborghini. Cole, if you see him, dial us and tell Cole. Dial 199-287-444-72. Oh, no. And also, to let you know, the speedster we caught was the red Lamborghini's brother. If you saw him and he's nearby, don't tell him. I gotta warn him.
because I gotta warn him. I can't just let a dude, I just can't let a dude get arrested for sue like his brother. He could stay in there forever. Gotta go.
Tune in next time here. Watch part two of the record. And also, don't forget to subscribe or like if you like this video. And also, click that bell if you want to see more videos. And also, leave a comment in your area of which car you like the most, and which car you want to see next, and which car you may want to, if you want to see it next show. And it's going to be coming tomorrow. See you next time. Goodbye.